Yeah, yeah, yeah. Cause she's saying though.
So today we're halfway popo apparently.
Mm-hmm.
So people don't mind being seen. He's there. But you can see him!
You can see me, John Cena!
Okay, so we have gone to Lewanika. We need to buy some food. Yes. Something I remember about pregnancy and going to shop is you can cut the queue. Yay! Okay, we'll continue this later.
Yes, that last time we were here, this chick
was really awesome. Oh, yeah. Yes, by the way, memory issues when you're pregnant. I forgot my password, Nishi. Shoppert was closing. Everyone was waiting for me. I tried all combinations of the numbers I thought were the ones. Until this man felt sorry for me. He was there with his family and they paid for us, yes, with their card. And then we sent to them Airtel money through Mom's other cards.
How can you be generous?
Yes, so if you want the pregnant woman forgetting. Yes, if you remember us out
help
there.
The pregnant ladies.
Thank you very much again. If you remember me, but we masked, so I don't know if you remember, but the story is unique. Anyway. That memory thing is serious, guys. Have mercy. Is it mercy or patience with a pregnant woman? Even after pregnancy, after delivery, it's still there. I'm still getting over it. Guess where we are.
That is Paul Mwekwe. I think you remember him from one of my videos. Or two.
Oh yeah.
It was two videos. I've come to record a song or something like that, to start up a song or whatever, because life will not wait for you to be less busy.
That's
correct. So I gotta do the things that need to be done.
We'll see.
I hope I'm looking
today.
Yeah, because we're usually not. We've come to support, to also get inspiration. Who knows? I asked for a beat. I don't know if it was done because ain't nobody told me nothing.
Tell us the name of the studio. Tell us the name of the studio.
Oh, this is
Kuche. Kuche Media. What else do they do?
They do photography. What?
Mm-hmm. Continue.
What? They do photography, they record, they do cover weddings, any event that you want to get covered.
And
there's also makeup. Yes. Oh my gosh, guys. So, who knows, I might get my makeup done and then show you.
And hair as well.
Oh, they also do hair?
Oh, wow.
They do hair, apparently. And so you guys need to come here. It's actually easily accessible. It's just along Chilumbulu Road.
Off Chilumbulu Road,
okay. Yeah, what she said. I don't know how to give directions, but it's close by. You can call them. We'll post the number in the link below.
Yeah, so talking about pregnancy, I worked on this song, a British food, when I was pregnant. And we're going to see if pregnancy makes you more creative or not. Okay, but I wrote it like way back in school. So I'm just like, before I go back to work, let me get things done. I decided children will not stop me from achieving my dreams. So it's not the end of the world. Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Sneak peek of the Dumbo. Look at them legs. Oh, yes, let's show you a little bit of Kuche. Look at that. They're so artistic.
Video.
Yes, we're talking too much in your friend's video. She's not even paying attention. She asked me to record her.
Yeah?
You asked me to record and you're just chilling. Okay.